why this move has been done, why the law has been changed so that the judges cannot work according to this law, which we all find unconstitutional, why they cannot work anymore. Because these judges have to be removed because they don't want to listen to the law and justice authorities. So the only way how to get rid of those naughty judges is to get rid of them by this rule of diminishing the age of work. But imagine, for example, what would happen if, for example, in hospitals, all of a sudden, the law and justice decided that doctors, professors, cannot work more than over 65. Do you think that people would be happy that they are going to,
it's coming from
to
the
be
Constitution.
Cured by... people could be cured by the doctor, by doctors who are not as experienced and knowledgeable as doctors, as professors of medicine. The same applies to members of parliament. Why not to implement the law? And I would encourage now the law and justice to introduce the law according to which members of parliament cannot be older than 65. Why judges are to be discriminated against other professionals? Because if law and justice will introduce the law according to which members of parliament cannot be older than 65, then I understand there is certain logic, but I don't see. So I'm coming to the main argument. It's not about age. It's about the changing of Polish state system. We are moving very quickly in the direction of authoritarian regime. Public media have been taken over already by the law and justice.